Nifas! Now it's time for a story.
A family of raccoons were playing in their favorite trash bin. Daddy Raccoon came out and said,
"All right, everybody. Time to wash up before dinner."
All the raccoons jumped into the bubbly bath. All except Reddy Raccoon.
"Why do I have to take a bath? Baths are boring,"
he said. So Reddy decided to go for a little walk. He walked through the rain. He walked through some leaves. He walked through some garbage. And he walked through some bushes. By the time Reddy got home, he looked like a giant ball of garbage. Daddy said,
"See? I told you to wash up before dinner."
Reddy jumped right in the bath.
"Hey! Baths are not boring. Baths are fun,"
he said. Reddy loves bath time now.
"Always wash up before you eat." Thanks for watching.